Mr. King?
Yes, you can, please.
Mr. Saunders, what was your understanding after talking with Detective Engelhardt, that is prior to the recorded interview?
Yeah, if I cooperated, I would go.
So at some point during the interview, the recorded interview, it was after that understanding you sat down and had recorded an interview, correct?
Yes.
And during that interview, did you ever tell or admit to anyone that you ever took contraband into the jail?
No, never.
Did you say to the detective that you were thinking about it?
Yes.
Were you thinking about it? Were you considering taking contraband into the jail?
No.
Well, why did you say that?
I was trying to get him.
And was it your belief that if you didn't, if you just shut it down and didn't cooperate, that you wouldn't have gone home that night?
Yes.
So you were arrested on the 20th and you weren't scheduled to go back to work for some time?
Yes.
Had you ever had a prescription for oxycodone?
Yes, I had.
Was that the medication prescribed to you by a doctor?
Yes.
The oxycodone you had on you that day, as it turned out, did you know it was oxycodone when you received it?
No.
Were you expecting the Swain to give you oxycodone?
No.
Was it your plan to attempt to take oxycodone into the jail?
No.
Was it your plan to attempt to take marijuana into the jail?
No.
Was it your plan to attempt to take tobacco in the jail?
No.
And is it correct that Ms. Swain never gave you any tobacco? Correct?
I never gave you no tobacco.
And you read the reports and you didn't see any report of discovery of tobacco in the car. Is that correct?
Yes.
Now, you've been working in the city for some time.
Yes.
And during that time, you've learned something about how inmates function from time to time, correct?
Yes.
Explain, if you would, some of the things an inmate, you might expect an inmate to do.
Commissioner, Your Honor is asking for a hypothetical that is so broad.
It sounds like it may be an opinion definitely, Mr. Thompson. I don't know if it's going to be his impressions about inmates' thoughts and behaviors.
Do you know of occasions while you were working at Southwoods, Southern States, that an inmate would jump on another inmate's case? You know what I'm talking about? My question is, do you know of instances while you worked there where inmates would look through each other's discovery and then make
Your Honor, relevance, calls for speculation,
I'm not sure what the relevance is of that.
Judge, I think there's a lot of explain sideboard, but I think next few questions are
Go ahead.
Do you know of instances where, if you don't, it's fine. While you're working there, do you know of instances where inmates have made false claims that other inmates have made confessions to them? Are you privy to any of that information, any of that?
Objection, Your Honor.
Whether he's aware of whether or not one inmate has falsely incriminated someone?
Yes. Yes.
I don't know how he would know that.
Well, Judge, that's what I asked. If he knows. That's my question.
How would he know if something were false or not? How would you know that? How would you know if someone falsely incriminated someone?
Well, Judge, if I may, Judge, that's not a good question. I think we need to get an answer from him. He knows that the next question will be, how does he know? And again, he could be.
Well, look, I think the fair question is, would you know whether someone had falsely incriminated someone?
No, Judge, I disagree. I think,
go ahead. I'm sorry.
With all due respect, do you know? If you don't, just say so.
No, I don't.
Okay. While you worked at Southern States, did any staff official or supervisor ever sit you down to discuss suspicions that you were doing something wrong?
No.
Has it ever been learned that you've taken contraband into Southern States?
No.
Have you ever taken contraband into Southern States?
Never.
And when I say contraband, I'm talking about tobacco, drugs, and the like. Ever?
No.
That's all I have to know about.
It's hopefully the right time. And now we should cross and try to find some close. Presuming there's no other discussions.